map to look at?
Just let me know as soon as you can. Just text me and say yes or no or something.
Okay.
Admin's getting people too, but I want to take care of my people if I can.
All right.
Because the first that weekend is June 11th, 12th, and 13th. Friday night, Saturday, and Sunday.
Okay.
That it's boys and girls that weekend. Then the following weekend, 18th, 19th, and 20th. That's just the boys, like you and Jeremy and Dunn and Crowley. That's just the boys.
June 11th, 12th, and 13th.
That's the boys and girls. And then the following weekend. It's just boys.
Now, one thing I want to talk to you about that morning regional, the date is 1 to 6.
Yes, the 6 is like if they get rain.
That's a Tuesday.
I know, but what it is if they have an if game or some shit, it would be on that.
It's okay. Not, I just want to make sure that the date
but well,
correct.
But you see the 4th, we're not going to play.
Now. Oh,
July
4th.
Yeah, they don't play on the 4th.
We played the 4th before.
Or it might be the 3rd. There's one day that they don't play because they have the fireworks over here.
Okay, well, it's the 4th. It's the 4th.
But I think they do the fireworks the day before. So I don't know. I'm going to find out for sure, though.
So you're trying to get us for 3 weeks straight? 3 weeks straight?
No. It's 2, and then you got a week or so break.
Get ready for it. 15.
As of now, I'm going to stop him at 20.
Money right there.
I have a chart right here that tells me I'm not supposed to stop. It goes all the way to 22. So I think
They call it offer that high, but probably a lot of times, because everybody's coming high school.